Excellency, you are destitute. Unless you accept a loan from France, what can you do?
Do, monsieur? What any man does in the face of disaster.
I go to bed.
I beg your pardon.
I go to bed and pull the covers up around my head. I close my eyes and float away. And if a problem needs facing, I face the other way and snuggle up in my cocoon to dream away a lazy afternoon. There may be other vices I could cultivate instead, but I prefer to go to bed. Besides, what else can I do?
You might be forced to go to work.
Work? What are my qualifications? Do you know what a prince does all day? While sitting in the garden granting pardons, reclined against a palace balustrade, he levies a few taxes and then he just relaxes. Oh, that's the life for which a prince was made. He also learns to lecture Russian peasants on temperance in sex and alcohol. But after much conjecture, I fear that such a lecture would not be popular in France at all. Or just suppose a prince becomes a waiter. One day a baron walks into the room. Now am I prince or waiter? Which duty is the greater? Now you tell me just who should bow to whom. In other countries, princes are considered very handy. If it's only to enhance a costume ball. But a prince in a republic isn't any use at all. So you see, monsieur, working is entirely out of the question.
But if you don't go to work, where will you go?
I'll go to bed. I'll go to bed and pull the covers up around my head. There may be other vices I could cultivate instead, but I prefer. Yes, I prefer. Yes, I prefer to go.